digital drop-off.
The digital drop-off, they're usually, they can scan their own stuff in through My Block, and they can do it from their phone, so you can let them know that they can turn, they can scan their own stuff in. Yes. I like it better when they scan it in, because they put them in separate, it forces them to put it in separate documents. When they walk into us, we scan them all together in one document, it's a lot, a little cumbersome to do each one, and I understand that. But when they scan them in, it comes in separate. And understand and remember that the names can come up any kind of way, it might not be what that document is. It, you know, it says charitable contributions of life, and then it could be something totally different.
On childcare expenses.
Yeah, so we got all of those documents. You could put something on there and say what it is.